more WWF action. Akushi awaiting the Dean. This week, WWF Superstars is brought to you by Tyco and Puma. Wrecking sound. Indicating, yes, the arrival of the educated Dean Douglas. It was Dean Douglas. Fined $7,500 recently by Gorilla Monsoon for his actions that we're taking a look at here. Dean Douglas hammering, pummeling Shawn Michaels, driving him into the ring. And as if that wasn't enough, Dean Douglas returned to the scene to do yet more damage to Shawn Michaels.
It was a beautiful sight to behold.
What?
Yeah, just take a look at this. Shawn Michaels, dropped right across those steel steps.
And that was the beginning of a very bad week for Shawn Michaels. Michaels attacked by a bunch of thugs recently in Syracuse, New York. He was knocked unconscious. 10 men attacking Shawn Michaels, and he currently is being investigated by the Syracuse, New York Police Department. Nonetheless, undaunted, Shawn Michaels will be on hand this Sunday to defend the Intercontinental title against Dean Douglas. But in what condition, Jim Ross?
Well, that's the big question right now. What condition is Shawn going to be in? I tell you, I'm a little bit concerned about this situation, and I think Dean Douglas is smart enough, he's intelligent enough to capitalize this Sunday on pay-per-view.
Exactly. I don't know what kind of condition Shawn Michaels was in after a 10-man altercation, but what kind of condition will he be in after he gets through with Dean Douglas?
Dean Douglas now to meet with Hakushi. Hakushi, lightning like quick. And there you go. Martial arts skills certainly abounding in the arsenal of Hakushi, modern-day kamikaze.
I don't know about this Americanization thing.
Well,
a few weeks ago, he was confusing Hillary Clinton, thought she was the president. There's a lot of people do that. And then he had Roseanne Barr confused with Godzilla. Well, come to think of it.
Any event, series of switches there by Dean Douglas and Hakushi.
It'll still never work. Hakushi refers to the alphabet as the impossible dream.
Hakushi trying to find a measure of escape with a tight waist and almost around. Continue to work on the wrist area into the hammerlock. Thus far, Hakushi. Oh, and a reversal there. Hakushi against I guess you'd call him the thinking man's wrestler.
He certainly is, and no doubt Dean Douglas, that's a good drop toe hold there, always thinking, and he's fully aware, you can believe he's fully aware of all of Shawn Michaels' injuries. And there's just no way. I think we can look at it any way we want. Shawn Michaels can't be at 100% this Sunday.
No, indeed he will not be. Head scissor there by Hakushi. Hakushi pouring it on. Dean Douglas his way.
What? Take a look back here.
Come on.
It's the Body Donovan. There's Rad Radford with him.
Rad Radford, along with the Body Donovan, Skip, and Sonny. Obviously taking exception, I guess, to the presence of Hakushi. What would you say?
Yeah, they don't like Barry Horowitz whatsoever, as we all know. And everybody knows that Horowitz and Hakushi are good buddies right now.
Look at this maneuver by Hakushi. Way away from Dean Douglas. Oh, nice thrust there. And another one. Hakushi now pummeling Dean Douglas, who is stunned as we speak. And likely to be even more stunned. Look at Hakushi go to work on Dean Douglas. And you can bet watching this matchup as we speak is the reigning Intercontinental Champion, Shawn Michaels, two. Almost the count of three there.
He's probably watching it out of those little squinty eyes that are swollen shut. That's what I heard.
Well, indeed, we were told that his face is anything but pretty. And Hakushi,
he got it. He got it.
Maneuver to it. And almost a count of three. Douglas almost pinned.
Dick
Radford is pleading to be a Body Donna.
And he's telling him he can beat Hakushi.
Is that what he's saying? Dean Douglas in control, but right now let's go back and show you what happened earlier. Tremendous maneuver by Hakushi and almost had the three count. Right now, Hakushi is scooped up in a shoulder breaker. In control, Dean Douglas.
Boy, Dean doesn't make many mistakes, I'll say that for him.
Well, Hakushi shouldn't make many mistakes either. Look at his body. He's a walking cheat sheet. He's got wrestling instructions written all over his chest. But wonder why he's got it written on his back. He can't read that. Well, Dean turns his head completely around. Look at this.
Dean Douglas in control. And the official there to make sure it's not a choke. Hakushi has been winning the favor of many WWF fans. Dean Douglas now dropping the elbow. And a cover by Douglas, a count of two, and a kick out by Hakushi.
Well, you know, seeing the Dean reminds me when I was a little prince and going to school. Most trouble I ever got in, Jim Ross, Teacher asked me one day where the Declaration of Independence was signed. I said, at the bottom.
At the bottom?
Yeah.
Exactly where your career is headed, right? Straight to the bottom.
That is not funny, McCann.
Yeah, right.
Look at this. Uh-oh. Here's somebody else. Hit it to the bottom.
I'll say. Nice maneuver there by Dean Douglas. However, a little weighted covering, maybe not. A count of two is all he can get. Dean Douglas hoping to become the next Intercontinental Champion.
Well, if Dean Douglas can keep Shawn Michaels grounded as he has Hakushi right here, it's certainly going to increase the educated one's opportunities in becoming the new Intercontinental Champion.
And a slam there.
And see, the Dean's looking at this match as just a prep course for Shawn.
A prep course.
Right.
All the way up to the top now. Dean Douglas on the very top, going to the ladder. What's going to happen? And... Oh! Hakushi alertly moving out of the way.
The Dean told me he never liked foreign exchange students, and now I know why.
Look at this. Hakushi going to work. Hakushi backing Dean Douglas to the corner. Now for the ride. Out in front. Yes, nicely done.
Come on,
here
Dean.
Here comes Hakushi in.
Ooh.
Devastated. Oh, the rope to the other side.
Look out.
Look at that. Hakushi all over the Dean. Hakushi with an opportunity now to cover. What's he doing here? Setting him up?
He's going to take a chance. Hakushi is the modern-day kamikaze. He'll take every chance in the book right here.
Look at this. Over the top! Look at that!
Oh. Oh, Dean had it well scouted.
That was
gotta hand it to him.
Wow. Hakushi on the receiving end of a vicious attack here by Dean Douglas.
The Dean's doing some teaching. He's teaching Hakushi all about pain.
Uh-huh. Uh-oh, look at this. Hooked up now! A cover one, two, and...
He got him!
Yes. I must say an impressive victory for Dean Douglas. Hear that screeching sound of the fingernails.
Listen, listen. Oh, yeah. Hakushi failed the final exam.
I'll say.
As we take another look at... Oh, my. That was a devastating maneuver.